Ordinarily?
Tomorrow.
Like tomorrow, exactly. Yes, like the end of tomorrow, like the end of the day. So maybe since we're talking about that right now, I can say it before. So, it's entirely up to you guys how you want to deal with this. You can say we don't need a plan, you can say we just use social media. You can say yes, it's great to have one of these, and if so, then which size do you want it? Do you stick to the same size? What information do you have? Is there a title? Do you want all of your names printed there? Is there an image? There are these questions that need to be done. Even if it's social media, I suppose there's also a question about whether or not there's a title, whether or not your names are there, whether or not there's an image, or something else. If it's social media, then it could be a sound. But it's a question. And if you want to produce something like this, then the designer needs, you know, a few hours, at the very least, to put it together. Alternatively, you might say, we don't want a designer to do it, we can do it all ourselves. For example, we could say, we'll do it all by hand, and we'll just photocopy it. Or we'll pass it on to a printer, scan it, do it that way. Or you can say, okay, designer, here you are, here's an image, here's some text, put it together, do whatever you like. It's entirely up to you. But we need to, or you need to start discussing that as a group, I suppose. But in order to, you know, if you're going to make a flyer, perhaps there needs to be something that accompanies that, like an event of some sort, or an exhibition or not. But maybe that needs to be discussed first, and you can get back to the flyer. But so the point about the flyer is, I suppose, that it's up to you to figure out what information needs to go to the designer, whether you want the designer to do it or not, and what do you give to that person who's going to put this stuff together. And that needs to be gathered together by tomorrow.